I have a question regarding the economy, because Singapore's economy is largely dependent on the foreign economy, as the global economy as well. So right now, according to the assessments of, worldwide, the global economy is pretty uncertain with the Greek exit from the potential exit from the EU and the China's economy slowdown, and also US being one of the major superpowers, they have election, so it's pretty uncertain. So how can students or graduates like us exploit these opportunities or overcome these challenges?
What are you studying?
I'm studying social science.
Well, you can do many. You can go to many different careers and professions as a social science graduate, as a general education. But I think that you must expect, as you go along, to learn new skills as you proceed, because I don't think you have a complete set for you to take you through any career. The world economy will always have its uncertainties. There will be ups and downs, there'll be alarms. Some things are up, some things are down. There will always be opportunities, even in the midst of a crisis. You take Turkey, for example. It comes to mind because I visited them last year. And they were working very hard to try and get closer to the Europeans and enter the EU. Hasn't succeeded, but they were working towards it. But the Europeans went into a crisis. They reoriented their directions. They focused on new markets. They developed their links with Africa, with Latin America. And I think they had a lot of success opening the markets, getting their businesses there, getting a new source of growth. The Australians had the same problem when the global financial crisis came, because they were exporting to Europe. Where do you export to? Well, you have to find new markets for your dairy products, for your minerals. They found the Chinese, the emerging markets. They promoted new customers. They found a living. Singapore has to be like that too. Singaporeans also have to be like that. And I think that if you are in SMU, the way they are training you, that is what they are trying to make you be able to do. Not to have a ready-made set of skills so you can just plug in and, well, straight away you can work, but to be able to have that spryness in an uncertain situation to judge where you want to go. Have you had spent time overseas as a student?
Not as a student, but the last time I went overseas, I was with you as well at APEC Bali 2 years ago. Yeah.
Well, you have seen how APEC is. You've met your classmates or your contemporaries who are also participating. I think they are hungry too. But I think that having met them, you know that you can do business with them and you are equal with them, at least. So I think there's reason to be confident.